At the moment, most of Ukrainians which are coming to Moldova, they know where they are going next. So usually they are just staying in Moldova just for one day, one night, and then the second day they are going to Romania, the city of Iași, and other locations around the European Union.